One Minnesota eatery made the list of 100 restaurants America can't afford to lose amid the ongoing coronavirus pandemic. Esquire magazine put together this list, and Al's Breakfast in the Dinkytown neighborhood is on it. It points to the flapjacks on the griddle and hazy morning sunlight through the stained glass awnings. There was not a single restaurant, though, from North Dakota, South Dakota, Iowa, or Wisconsin on this list. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.